एक्सपीरियंस बहुत अच्छा था, हमें इतना प्यार मिल रहा है पहली फिल्म में तो अच्छा ही लगता है. हमारी थोड़ी एनर्जी जो होती है वो और बूस्ट हो जाती है और कॉन्फिडेंस थोड़ा और बढ़ता है कि हम और अच्छा काम करें. जो हमारे दो गानों को प्यार मिला है, ट्रेलर को प्यार मिला है और स्पेशली कॉलेज में यूथ का इतना प्राउड यू नो प्यार मिल रहा है, तो एक्साइटमेंट है. और अब थोड़ी बहुत नर्वस है कि जो बच्चे कुछ गाने आ रहे हैं वो गाने भी उतना लोग पसंद करें और उतना ही उसको इंजॉय करें.
Did you always want to become an actor, like, or it just happened coincidentally? You know, like, if you were not, you know, related to Salman Khan, how do you think, how long would you would have taken perhaps to get this kind of a debut? What do you think?
Sir, honestly, I never wanted to become an actor. Like, I never thought I would become an actor because, see, it is a very difficult process to reach a level or get a platform like Loveratri. That is the first part. And my planning was not to become an actor. I never had any filmy contacts or didn't know anybody in the films. And I didn't even know what is the right path, you know. And today that I am doing my first film, there are a lot of actors out there in Delhi who are very talented and been struggling for a very long time. But they are misguided by certain people or there's certain way they're conducting their careers that might not land them this a film like Loveratri. But having said that, if you ask me if there was no you know, Salman bhai to give me a platform like this, how long would it take? I think very long. There are very talented actors out there, they're very good looking actors who are great dancers, have a very good dialect, but they don't get an opportunity, or even if they do, they don't really get the right platform where the talent can be showcased. So I would say I'm only lucky. I don't say I'm very talented, but I'm a student of acting. But I think I'm very lucky to get a platform like Loveratri and showcase my talent to people. Out. मैं पता नहीं मैम वो क्यों डिलीट की, अच्छी फोटो थी, मैंने भी देखी
उसमें किसी ने कमेंट किया था
जी,
काफी
सास बहू
जी जी जी,
उन्होंने फिर पिक्चर डिलीट कर दी. सो
आई थिंक वो थोड़ा क्या बोलते हैं ऑन सेट पिक्चर्स होंगी या क्या बोलते हैं कुछ गलत कॉनोटेशन ना चले जाए, इसलिए आई थिंक डिलीट की होगी. बट मैंने फोटो देखी, काफी अच्छी फोटो है, काफी स्वीट फोटो है.
सो बाय द वे कैटरीना और सलमान कैसे लगते हैं आपको?
कैसे लगते हैं? आई थिंक देर अ वेरी सक्सेसफुल कपल सर. आई एम अ फैन लाइक यू. आई गो एंड वॉच देयर फिल्म्स एट गेटी एंड चंदन. सो जैसे आप लोग सबने इन्जॉय किया टाइगर जिंदा है में, एक था टाइगर में, वैसे भारत में भी. सो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड द डे आई गॉट टू नो कटरीना इज अ पार्ट ऑफ भारत. आई वॉज वेरी एक्साइटेड. आई कांट वेट टू सी देम बोथ ऑन स्क्रीन अगेन. आई थिंक दे लुक वेरी गुड ऑन स्क्रीन. Honestly, I'm enjoying the promotion process, you know, because I'm getting to travel to different cities, meet new people, and so I'm actually feels like it's just 1 month left, almost a month left for the film to release. So I'm getting jittery, a little nervous, but very excited. You know, I've lived with this music for about a year. Chogada and Akhla Rajave was something that I've been listening for the past couple of months, and now people are enjoying the music and they are giving me a good response. Very excited. But honestly, somewhere down the line, I can't wait for people to see the film. Finally, you know that when people see Loveratri, and I hope they enjoy it and give it the same love that they have given to these two songs.